Three wide receivers to the right for White. He has a motion man here going to the near side. Now they're going to throw. Here comes the rush and a big sack all the way back to the 35-yard line. Knifing through is Jarrett Counts, and he makes it count with his first sack of his varsity career. Back to the 35-yard line and a big play for Jared.
It is great. He pretty much came unblocked off the edge. No one picked him up. And he, again, you talk about get the layup when you're there. And White's an elusive guy, and he was able to make the play on White.